up, you guys, and welcome to my channel. It is your girl, Michi69, back at again. Right with a new YouTube video. And disclaimer.
I'm a student from medical marijuana patient on the practice.
After review, you're
talking about proxy S.
If you don't like it, you can do what now? Or if you're under 18, you can do what now? You gotta kick rocks, not smoke them. Pew! So what's up? Welcome to the channel. My name is Michi, Michelle, Michi69. I upload on Mondays, Wednesdays, randomly on other days. I do crappy comedy and review and smoke tons of cannabis because
I'm a medical cannabis patient in Florida.
Also doing a shipping container build, so if any of that's your bag, subscribe, assist to my channel, assist, and if you're new here, welcome! If you're old here, welcome back! And if you're a hater, welcome! Christmas gonna get you! You guys, I got the red lights on tonight because today, we are going to review. I mean, I suppose this is for the ladies out there, but I guess it could be for the men too. I picked up MUV's new Vagina Ease THC formulated vagina topical. It does spray on there, and I'm gonna lie, I'm 44, I'm going through menopause, and sometimes I'm drier than the Sahara Desert. Not when I'm getting down though, I haven't had that problem. But this says this intensifies things, so we're gonna use this and I will give you a full update and what it did. Yeah, we'll give you an update and then we'll see you after that, and I'll let you know how this product was. I believe it retailed it for $35, and that says it's got fractionated coconut oil, vitamin E, THC, and topical. Delivers 1.1 milligram per spray. Apply Ease spray direct to vagina, labia, and clitoris. This product is not compatible with latex condoms. We ain't gonna be using them tonight anyhow. All right, you guys. So let's get down and let's get dirty. What's up, you guys? We have a report back on our Move Ease Gel. And our pussy is happy to report. Woodsy, well, I didn't put it on him. Woodsy, was it good stuff? Two paws up it is. So, okay, there's enough pussy jokes. Okay. I had to. Okay. In all seriousness, okay, so I will say this. You deliver your topical, delivers 1 milligram per THC spray. Now, I'm not going to lie. I was like, before any frothy stuff happened, and I'm premenopausal, and like my vagina just has like, it's like, give me a break. And it was really relaxed. I kept trying to explain it to Cyrus. He didn't understand. I don't blame him. But you said in the sack, it wasn't like anything different, right? Like your pee-pee didn't feel it, right? No pee-pee. I didn't spray it on there. But I don't know if you did, if it would happen. I don't know what happened. Maybe it'd fall asleep. But, I mean, if you want to use it for lube, go for it. But if you're like premenopausal like me, or just want to have your vagina feel nice, I mean, like, yeah, I'm down with this. I 5, 10 high fives, or 10 out of 10 would get out again. 5 high fives. I'm not mad at this stuff. And I appreciate that MUV is caring for our female bits. So there's that. All right, you guys. I did not have this review planned for today. Again, I had something else already made, but we had to do this. We had to. So, yeah, if you have any questions, comment below, but I think we're done here. Are we done here? Yeah. We're done here. If you want me to be end of this bizarre video, please go ahead and drop a like. Be a dick face and drop a dick like. And if you're not, subscribe, assist to my channel, assist, and hit that bell.
Ding dong.
To get notified when I